Hi, my name is Jim Black, and I'm the Chief of Vascular Surgery and Endovascular Therapy here at Johns Hopkins Hospital. As a vascular surgeon at Hopkins, I also collaborate with researchers who are truly brilliant in their field and study how aortic aneurysms develop and how aortic dissections occur in many patients across many ages. Like any doctor, my philosophy of patient care is to help the patients understand the how, where, why, and when of their condition. As a surgeon, I have the additional responsibilities to help their operations unfold routinely. That is, minimize the risks where I can and help them get through their surgery quickly and onto a full recovery. As a teenager and college student in Chicago, I had the phenomenal experience to work with busy vascular and cardiac surgeons in the operating room. From them, I learned how operating rooms could work well. Perhaps out of pure love of biology as a high school student, I would start to pull articles from their journals to read back and forth on the train from work. So really, I consider that I've been a vascular surgeon since 18. And now I'm going into my fourth decade as a vascular surgeon here at Johns Hopkins Hospital.